We begin with breaking news at 11. An escaped prisoner from Carter County, Tennessee, has been located and arrested in Greenville County. Greenville County deputies say they located and arrested Billy Fletcher around 8:30 this evening on Sulphur Springs Road in Greenville.
This is video of a search last night near the Westridge Apartments on Lizzie Drive. According to officials, Sled received a tip about his whereabouts, and deputies were able to arrest him today without incident. Fletcher will now be held at the Greenville County Detention Center on a fugitive from justice warrant until officials from Carter County extradite him.